Enderal. We're sitting in a starling city. Kermai, the man who got us here, has decided that the reason the ancient fathers haven't appeared isn't because they're dead or because they left, but because they've decided we're not worthy and that he needs to kill us so that the ancient fathers will show themselves to him, who is naturally worthy. Magister Yela, our kind of scholarly grandma, a woman I genuinely like, dang it, has been eaten by a starling bird, who I totally could have taken if I was willing to spend 15 minutes pecking away at its health. And so we need to leave the city while fighting its defense mechanism.
So much for that.
So, we need to find another way back down.
There.
Another button, maybe?
Magister Draela, dead. She was already a keeper long before the Grandmaster was even born. It's just not fair.
Yeah. Can we pull the button again? Yes, but no effect. Oh, what's this?
That looks good. Let us hope it also leads us down the tower.
Oh, hello. The Botanium. Is that like a botany lab? Let's not use the Starling dummy for it because I just know it's gonna hit Kalia. Oh wow, this area is killing my frame rate. Indoor garden. Let's get some food going. Just jump in the water. Anything similar on the other side, maybe? No, but we got an upper path that seems worthwhile. something. What's up there on this? There's some levels to this darn thing. Oh, I'm gonna die. Nope, no, I didn't die. Good. I love the scale of this place, but it's a pain to walk around in. Here's a thought. Nope, it is on interior cell, so we can't summon our horse.
Doesn't look good.
I don't see the ship. Where's the ship?
I don't know.
Did the bird eat it?
This flying steel creature must have noticed them.
I'm glad you were down there when it happened, at least.
Yes.
Let's look for survivors first, because if we don't have the map, then it's no use The map is no use to us if we don't have a ride back.
I agree, but going out into the open would be suicide. At least as long as that alarm is active. In other words, we need to find a way to switch it off.
And how do we do that?
Well, that's what we need to find out. But do you remember that Sarai that Kormai told us about when we first entered the tower?
Yep, I know where it is.
He said it meant something like workshop. I suppose that's our best chance. Come on, let's get back inside.
Workshop below. Why is this hallway so long? As long as it has to be, so we can fight fighters. But Leah, don't run in front of me. Do we see any spheres? No, we do see a Centurion, though. And a sphere. Wonderful. It's a giant gear. Don't get caught in that, you know?
Careful. That was all of them.
Ambrosia, hello. Wait just a darn second. These guys don't have to deal with a red fever. No, oh wait, never mind. I was about to say that if these guys don't have to deal with the red fever, then they shouldn't have to deal with the madness or the major sickness or whatever it is. So Ambrosia makes no sense. It still makes no sense because it has all the markings of modern Ambrosia. But, you know.
the essence of a high one. That sounds so bizarre.
Thing won't budge.
Damn it. But...
Run! were dead.
Well, that's what I thought too. When this flying thing started tearing apart our ship, thank chance I was on land when it happened. The novice, Legion, he didn't make it.
Sorry to hear that.
My Malphus. Then we're the only ones left.
Yeah, how did we get back?
So the Starling and the Magistra didn't make it either?
Magistra Yill is dead. Kermai, in a manner of speaking, he went nuts.
Oh, that's tragic. I'm ashamed to ask, but what about the Numenos? Did you find anything out about it?
Yeah, but it's all crazy. So we need to find the old capital of the Praian Empire. That's why we're here? We need to find a map.
A map? If I believed in such things, I'd call this a twist of fate. I think I know where we can find one. And up there could also be our passage back.
Do tell.
Up where?
Follow me. I'll show you.
How did you make it here, Maester Dalvarek? And what is this? Some kind of tunnel system?
It's an exhaust port.
Mr. Spock, I think we've been through enough together by now for that. And concerning your question, there was another entrance into the tower that led me right to these tunnels. There must have been shortcuts for the ones whose job it was to keep this place running. At least that's my guess. But it appears that you can reach almost any place in this Nexus Tower through the tunnels. And that's just what we need.
Birds, what close to the outside then? Of course, now we have the problem that our two Starling experts collectively went insane and or bit the dust. And so the ability to read said map is, our ability to read said map is somewhat limited. And last I checked, I don't have a poster-sized piece of paper for rubbing it.
Wait, I don't like this.
Can I fight it, please?
Damn it, that just had to happen, didn't it? To the other building, quickly.
Here we are. Care to fill us in on your plan now, Jespar?
Oh, wow.
First, we need to find our map. And then, we each take a seat in one of these capsules and let ourselves drop.
We let ourselves drop?
They're escape pods. Kamai had some of the ones on the airship. I just hope they work as intended. Unless you have a better plan, of course.
No.
Good, then get going. Let's find that map.
So you're saying we're trusting our fate to 10,000-year-old escape pods. That, can't end badly. Tells me nothing.
Is that it? Great! Down to the pods, quickly!
Well, that was exciting. And also a terrible idea. Let's never do it again. Is this the top of the world? No, this is old, not Dothelbrad, Patolis. How did we land here? Kalia?
Kirosh, you're well. I thought you...
No, I'm okay.
Come, we should go look for the mercenary, for Jespar. I saw his pod go down not far from here. Look,
so apparently, this is 2 days' journey from Ark.
Oh no.
Come on, get up. There's no heal other spell, is there?
Oh, he's alive. Looks like a minor laceration to me, maybe a broken rib or two. I guess the force of the impact threw him against this rock. Still, we need to get him to an apothecarius. Do you have the map? I think teleport magic should work again down here.
Good, I do.
Good. Then at least all this wasn't for nothing. Let's go.
So the High Ones devour our consciousnesses. Now that's what I call ironic. Maybe Kowarik and his free people do become part of these higher beings they so adore after all. We should tell them. Maybe they'll be so delighted that they will abandon the siege and sail right back to Nereid.
Spare us your jests. Archmagister, how long will you need to decipher the map?
That's not a good sign.
Archmagister.
I don't know. A couple of days, at least. I should start right away. Excuse me.
What is wrong with him?
Jaela,
his friend just died?
During his novitiate. But he will get over it. He has to. You did well, Prophet. Despite the complications, the mission was a complete success.
A complete
loss of all
success?
But three hands?
What in blazes has happened to you, Teela?
Nothing. And now is not the time for quarreling.
Jaela is dead, Teela. Just like Jorik. Jorik for the name of the gods. And none of this would have happened if we had just given Quarrick this idiotic machine. Please, Teela, if my opinion means anything to you, let go of this madness.
I don't care about your opinion. Jorik was
Say
a traitor,
what?
And Jaela gave her life for something greater than herself. But the latter in particular seems to be something you cannot relate to. Now, silence. I've had enough
of
your attempts.
Are you serious right
now? Back to the topic at hand. Sharon, what do you make of Jaela's plan to use the word of the dead to enter a High One's mind? I always thought it only enabled its user to relive the last memories of the deceased.
Well, if the High Ones are made of a collective subconsciousness, they are different in that regard. They consist only of memories, and a lot of them. That is, of course, if the Magistra's theory about them is true.
Forgive my interruption, but having seen the Starlings' murals, I would say it is. Mankind ascends to become a High One. This is what the cleansing really is.
Then it might work. Used on a High One, the word of the dead could allow us to enter its spirit.
We will take the risk. The walls still hold against Korik's armies, but we need to hurry. As soon as the Arcanists have figured out the map, we will set out to find this city of a thousand floods. If you have any unfinished business to attend to, you should do it now. Many things will be decided by what's to come. I feel it. Ah, and the apothecarius said that the mercenary will live. He's in the Corarium, in case you want to pay a visit.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Poor Lirium. I have never seen him like that. Saira, I almost feel ashamed to bring this up now, but I would like to spend some more time with you before we start this last mission. For some reason, I have a bad feeling about all this. Just meet me in the upper city when you find the time. And be careful whatever you do. We've lost too much already.
All right.
Well, that's pretty straightforward. Do any side quests now before the game ends, isn't it? So we've done that. We still need to do that. I think I know what the Wishing Well at the Sun Coast wants. Haven't found a doll for Golden first, and haven't found the well in the Powder Desert. We're just getting... This table's getting less and less sparse, you know that? It's just... a lot of us dying. So there's kind of one thing I wanted to check out, which is that Ark has a cemetery, and I haven't been. I imagine I'll probably be there soon for Li Jam and Yela's funeral ceremony. That's really darn pressing, you know that?
Can I help you?
No. Oh! Apparently, Magister Rhaegon, let's start with, are you okay?
What? Did you say something?
Is something wrong with you?
No, I'm perfectly fine. This is a grave. I'm kneeling in front of it. It couldn't be better.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. You didn't deserve that. I don't know whether I'm coming or going.
Whose grave is this?
My sister. Gadia.
You have my condolences.
I don't know if you've heard about
it. Right.
But there was this incident in the temple. The Red Madness.
Magister Yarrow.
And you've heard about it. My sister. She was a novice, just as I am. And she... you know...
Some people just don't
she met this boy. He was only of the manufacturer's path, and... neither our parents nor the Holy Order would have approved. She wanted to leave the city with him. Travel the lands. Just like in the Bard songs. I called her a fool. I told her that it was our path to serve the Order. And that leaving here would be a sin. 3 days later, it happened. She sat in the first row in Europe. You know.
So you blame yourself?
You say it as if it were far-fetched. But it is my fault. Without me, she would be with that boy in Dunville. Building a new life. It is my fault she was in the lecture that day. No matter how I twist and turn it, This is how it is.
Wow, you don't know that. Nobody could have seen that coming. If anyone's to blame, it's Yero, or the Red Madness.
Maybe. Maybe not. Anyway, I should go back to the temple. Thank you for your words.
You're welcome. Yeah. Oh. She's been here for a long time, you know? I got that quest on my first day to Ark.
Keep walking.
Oh, that's the crypt. I've been in there.
And so the circle closes, as it does for these three virtuous souls we are mourning today. But fear not, for they gave their life for a just cause, for the greater good, and will thus be walking on the endless paths forever, together with our Lord Malphus. Magistra Jaela, keeper of the third sigil and master of the archives. Stalwin Willowsong, keeper of the first sigil. And Legion Lightman Novice. May the Lord receive your souls today and grant you that you may walk the paths for eternity.
Oh, just shut up, won't you? As if you believe any of this yourself.
Keeper, you...
Malphus is dead. Our Lord is dead. And if even he could not last through the ages, how is he supposed to lead us along the eternal paths? A dead god?
Take her away.
Yes, just go on. Close your eyes and pretend that none of this is happening. It's what you've always been good at. The cleansing is our punishment, don't you see? The punishment because we failed the Light Board. That we let someone kill them. And the High Ones will take us all. Do you hear me? They will take us all.
Well, that was a happy occasion.
Keep going.
But...
Keep going.
Magistra Jaela, keeper of the third sigil and master of the archives. Stalwin Willowsong, keeper of the first sigil. And Legion Lightman Novice. May the Lord receive your souls today and grant you that you may walk the paths for eternity.
You know, it's funny. I know that this is false, that Malphus is dead, and that there are no eternal paths for them to walk on. But it's still somewhat comforting, you know? I still haven't we're gonna take that one off the list, because I haven't found the Ashwido's hand, and I haven't even read about the other three. We can do that. We're going to go to Riverville, because we have two quests there. I can't really take that up. Take it out of the mark, because there's no real point in it. Let's talk to Kalia. Because we have to do that before the map is decrypted. Is there a signpost? This is the way we came in, I think. Maybe it's just me. I'm feeling awfully melancholy about this whole thing. That this is... It's all coming to an end. Like, we've been given the official make your peace with this world now kind of talk. And now we're just... going on one last, you know, one last hurrah with Kalia, talking to Jespar, making sure he's all right. It's all coming to a head, if that makes sense. And I'm feeling incredibly sad about it. I mean, this has been an amazing game. I don't want it to end. I want it to go on forever. I want to get my happy ending, if that makes sense. I want to go off with Kalia and, you know, raise a family. And crap, I'm in the wrong place. I need to be in the Noble Fortress. And yet I just don't feel like it's going to happen. What bless?
Satyra, you came.
Of course I came. He's not surprised.
Do I? It... Never mind. Impressive, isn't it? From here it all seems so peaceful. As if there'd be no enemy army just in front of our gates. As if all this, the cycle, the high ones, the Naramis, were just imagination.
Yeah. I'm glad. I could honestly use a break.
So am I. Do you want to hear something funny?
Shoot.
The two of us, even though we haven't known each other for that long, we've been through a lot. We underwent the Sigil's trial, we fought our way through ancient ruins, and we found the forgotten home of the Star People. I'd say we make for quite an unusual couple, right?
But a good one.
What I'd like to ask of you tonight, I'm ashamed to. It seems so out of place, so mundane.
Mundane sounds like a nice change of pace. What do you want to do?
Just follow me. I'll tell you when we get there.
It is a nice dress. I think it's the first time I've seen you out of armor. No, wait, that's not true. I saw you out of armor when I was coming out of a coma. Yeah, that's a fit-sized puzzle box? That's a house. Struggling for words? I mean, if you're looking at the door, I'm guessing we're supposed to go in here. Kalia, where'd you go? Oh good, she's right here.
Yes?
Don't explode. Don't mind that. Nothing happened.
always go too easy on this gun.
You're showing me the city, aren't you? Just going on a walk together. Do I have any clothes that aren't armor? How are you still faster than me?
Yes, Monsieur.
Can I help you?
Going to the inn?
They just sit on their asses.
What's now?
The Nighthawks. They're a small minstrel group from Duneville, and they came here to play despite the situation.
That's the first. You like music? That's the first I've heard of it.
I guess I always have. I've just never permitted myself to enjoy it before. It seemed so useless. But then I realized, there's a point where you've done everything you can. And
that's
be honest, Sagira, we don't know what the next few days or even hours will bring us.
That's true.
You could die. And if that should happen, I want to be able to say, yes, Kalia, you gave your life for something meaningful. You pursued your ideals until the very end. But despite all that, you didn't forget to just let go from time to time. You didn't forget to live, or to love.
You're doing well on that second part, if I might say
you
so.
You may, and it means a lot to me. So, Saira, let's dance together. For tonight, let's just forget about everything else. The High Ones, the cleansing, all the things we've had to see.
I'm a horrible dancer, I'm warning you now.
Screw it.
Yep, that's me, horrible dancer.